Initiating Warzone simulation. Hold bases, take down bosses, and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn points. Cubbies are assaulting our core. Eliminate them to secure our home base. Let's support those Marines, Spartan.
Alright everyone, and welcome back to Halo 5 Guardians Warzone. So yeah, this is Battle of Noctis. Is it Battle on Noctis? Yeah. Battle on Noctis. Of Noctis. Dear, of or on?
You got him.
Home base secure. Lockdown disabled. New objectives.
But yeah,
online.
This is like the newest Warzone map.
Level 2 recs available.
Yeah, Battle of Noctis.
Teammates need help with the Elite Prime.
I think they got it.
Teammates eliminated the Elite Prime.
Hello.
Enemy captured the monument.
It's strange how, from using a knight, using a human weapon. Come on, lock on.
Recharge the red.
Captured the south garage.
Engaging!
Enemy controls all bases. Our core is vulnerable.
Shield recharge.
Okay.
Red confirmed.
Recharged and ready.
Incoming Covenant detected at the highway. Level 4 recs available.
Hello.
Jockey on the highway. Jockey, huh? Shields up, good to go.
Defend our course, Spartan. Jockey, take barrage captured. Core defenses back online. Wreck confirmed. Incoming Covenant threat detected above the monument. Level 5 wrecks available. Pilot Dalaman in the air above the monument. Teammates eliminated the ghost jockey.
I swung too early. But yeah, that would have been an epic battle between, you know, sword versus sword. Yeah, that would have been awesome. Like he was seeing those machinimas. Yeah. But no, I failed like a moron.
We got Spartans here.
I got a little cocky. Okay.
Lost one to a ghost.
Wreck confirmed.
Oh, this, it's a upgrade scout shot, yeah. I think I'm gonna hold off here. I don't wanna lose this scatter shot because, well, you know. That is a no normal mongoose, it's a gun goose.
Level 6 wrecks available.
Fight, Sparky. It's no problem with you, Marine Corps.
We've lost the lead.
Friendly down!
Incoming Prometheans detected at the plaza.
Alright, I guess you could take my spot. Or not. Oop. Yeah, enemy wraith. Hello.
Headshot, one down!
Not exactly in the type of position to summon a vehicle. At least I don't think so. Yeah, not really.
Incoming Promethean threat detected at the terrace.
Terrace? Hey, hey, hey. I'm terribly sorry, guys. I am terribly sorry. Seriously, why do I suck at English? Okay. You know what would be cool if they added in Halo 6? Leaning. You know, you can lean left and right. I know that sounds like something that, you know, veteran Halo players wanna like, you know, but, you know, the hardcore players are into, they wanna want that in their Halo game, but you know what? I want it, damn it. Because I'm a casual gamer. Besides, having the option to lean, like, right here is a good opportunity to lean, you know, to see what I'm getting myself into. I'm gonna take off my jacket because it's a little hot.
We've lost the lead.
Yeah, boy.
Incoming Covenant detected at the plaza. Night Noble in the plaza.
Thank you.
available.
I guess I would see why I would keep my mouth shut because, well, you know, I suck at English. Well, I'm not exactly, I didn't mean like, you know, like school English, like, you know, the class English. I just mean like I suck at speaking, you know, when I'm talking to you guys, or at least talking in general. I don't know, maybe I have some kind of mental mind or something like that.
Incoming Prometheans detected at the crosswalk.
Buddy, Jesus.
Move up, support the Spartans.
Hey, boy.
Incoming Promethean threat detected at the knoll.
Knoll.
Any orders?
Eternal is back near the knoll.
Yeah, boy. It looked like my hand is touching my crotch. That's great.
Ret confirmed.
Rocket launcher? Okay.
Enemy nearing victory.
Sniped him. Tossing frags!
Yeah, this is truly a war zone now. What?
Ret confirmed.
Hold on, give me a few more minutes.
Captured the monument.
Okay, hold your fire, Spartans!
a loss, Spartans. Weapons down.